She knows that the economy works best when we make sure that it works for everyone, when we lower costs for the middle class, when everyone gets a chance to get ahead. Under the plan we've put together, 100 million Americans squarely in the middle class will see a tax cut for them.